Here's today's fact of the day. So if you like waffles and waffle irons, you have to thank Thomas Jefferson. Why? Because he is credited for bringing the first waffle iron to America from France. And yeah, here we are today with a lot of waffles.